Good morning, guys, and welcome to another vlog. I'm Imad Seth, and right now I'm at Charing Cross waiting for Sreenath to come. So, in 2 days, I'm going back to Bangalore. Basically, Iram's college is starting. My college is going to be starting on the 1st of next month. And I have no clue what type of content I'll take in Bangalore, but I'll try filming something. So, today I'm going to be meeting Sri. He got DI2 on his bike. So, we'll check that out as he's riding. And I also got my bike serviced with Murugan Cheta, who came down from Kerala.
A few moments later,
we just made it to Kattupattu. Okay, now I'll be filming all the way back up. Altigra DI2. How is it?
Eternity later.
Good morning, guys. I know it's been a really, really long time. I came down to Bangalore 2 weeks ago and I haven't filmed anything since then. Today I am actually going to go meet Shaurya, Benny, Niranjan, and riding with Zeeshan right now, heading towards Airport Roadside. We're trying to do a segment hunt, which is a 47 kilometer segment. So we're going to be doing like a full all-out effort on that. So that's the plan for today. We just made it to the start point of the segment. Benny had a puncture, so we just fixed it up. And we're gonna give everything we have. It's a 47, 48 kilometer segment. So the timing we're aiming for is 1 hour, 10 minutes. I don't know if I can film because I'll be in the effort. But I'll give you the data after I finish the effort.
1 hour later.
Benny, how was your TD effort?
Why do you think
of doing
this?
Niranjan? Shaurya? Shaurya? Hi.
Hi. Team Dropmeister. Cram.
Damn, yeah, bro. We just finished our effort. So first 10 minutes was where Rudra first dropped off and then followed by Benny. And then Zeeshan dropped off. And Niranjan was pulling really good till like after the U-turn, and around 10 kilometers to go, he also got like dropped off, but he pulled really well. And Shaurya and I worked together till the end. We did
did it in 1 hour 12 minutes, 1 hour 30 minutes. Normalized power of 230, average power of 212. So it was like brutal. Now we're just gonna go have some yummy fried first. Flies by when you're in the dark. Do you really wanna fall apart? I feel like I'm falling in reverse. You said you never try to leave my side, but all you ever told was lies. I can face the demons on my own.
Just made it dead, like completely dead. How was it, Zeeshan?
Bro,
not terrible, right? So you got dropped in like 10 minutes?
No. I got dropped 5 kilometers before the U-turn.
Oh, okay, that's 25 minutes.
25 minutes I was sticking with y'all.
Yeah, that was
I
damn
was
good.
Dying, bro. What the hell? Shit. My HR is like constant 180s.
Yeah.
But I smashed it. I mean, I am satisfied with my performance today.
And that effectively brings the end to today's vlog. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Please do like, share and subscribe. Cheers.
Team Dropouts.